Big Brother's Hussain Ahmed is the new Louis G as he puts on grand show for Housemates. To view this video, please enable JavaScript and consider upgrading to a web browser that supports HTML5 video. Another day, another episode of Big Brother, where the housemates are being shady f. BB's Hussain Ahmed has only been on the show for a few days and is already up to no good as he imitates past housemates. While the housemates were chilling in the bedroom, he began to take the mickey out of evicted contestant Louis G. We would have loved to see if he would have had the bravery to do it in front of the actual Louis G. We'll just have to wait and see, but for now, we have been gifted with a pantomime performance from Hussain, who has already managed to start beef with his fellow roomies. Louis F. had asked for a glass of drink and Hussain decided to do it in character of Louis G., making it clear what he thought of him, even though was not in the house with him at the same time. How shady. After fetching a glass of water for his housemate, Hussain drank out of the cup and then put it next to his own bed. "I'll put this next to my other glass of water," Hussain said in his full Louis G. voice. But his pals were unimpressed, with Louis F. saying, "All you're doing is badly imitating Louis G." An amused Hussain replied, "I'm a copycat. So is Hussain the new Louis G., or what?" To view this video, please enable JavaScript and consider upgrading to a web browser that supports HTML5 video. Elsewhere, Sian and Isabella took to the garden to chat about Hussain in the same episode following the row that broke out in the house in yesterday's episode. Isabella said, "Do you know what it is? I think he was so petrified when he came in." Big Brother's Louis F. supports Cameron as he prepares to come out to the rest of the house. Big Brother's Brooke brands Hussain W. Kerr in dramatic row. Big Brother's Louis F. and Isabella share a bath day just one day after she enters house, branding Hussain as insecure. Sian added, "You can tell that he wants to look good at all times. That's an insecurity. He has like 5 different outfits." Isabella's laughed in response. Big Brother continues weeknights on Channel 5. If you've got a story, video, or pictures, get in touch with the Metro.co.uk entertainment team by emailing us celebtips@metro.co.uk, calling 020-36-15-21-45, or by visiting our Submit Stuff page. We'd love to hear from you. More: Stacey Solomon feels sorry for Cian Walsh and Katya Jones after Strictly pair caught snogging. More: Iggy Azalea dealt fresh blow as her Bad Girls tour is cancelled.